club room today, out yachting, if you will. And you can join us in just a little bit. Beautiful yacht club out there. We'll be right back.
Today. It's going to be a lovely day.
Oh, yeah. Brad Perry, he's having a good time this morning out at Harbor Island, checking out the world of recreational boating, and he's got some friends.
Yes, the party has begun, apparently. Hi, Brad.
Hey, I'm just telling the story how I'm out on my sailboat. Next thing you know, this giant whale is on the boat. Crazy. Whale of a story, I'm telling you. Well, we've been having a good time out here, and it is the San Diego Yacht and Boat Show taking place right down here in the marina. You got to come over, enjoy yourself. $12, kid-friendly, dog-friendly, family-friendly, and you know what? There's a party afterwards or later on. Pretty much the party's always going on down here. But we're talking about Ian here and cruising yachts because we're on a French boat, which is kind of interesting, and you're getting boats from all over the world come here, but this is a cool boat because you don't see teak that much on boat though.
No, this is all just late antique, and as you go down below, you're going to really see just a nice, just attention to detail what they've done on this vessel.
So, and then we see, this is a bigger vessel than we see in the yellows.
Yeah, this is actually the largest vessel that Jeannot produces right now. It's 58-foot length overall. It's called the Jeannot 57. It's actually the first one in the United States.
Wow, and how fast can I get this up to?
This boat, last week I got this boat up to 11.6 knots.
That's it.
That's it. Well, you could definitely be surfing
down. 0 to 60 seconds?
Oh, sure.
So, and I like how the room here, and actually you can split this room up down to the big room back there.
Yeah, they offer multiple layout configurations, but as this room, as you see, we have a V-berth up forward, two split forward staterooms, each has its own head with a master stateroom out.
Wow, and what I'm liking is that these boats are nice because I can actually fit down with it. Wow, I didn't come all the way down here, but look at this here. Guys, I'm telling you, this is how life is. And this is, I mean, how many people can actually sleep down in here?
Yeah, I mean, we can get 8 people in here really comfortably. And then you can set up the forward peak berth for crew quarters as well.
There you go. So it is all at the San Diego Yacht and Boat Show taking place this weekend, Friday through Sunday. Come down and enjoy yourself with the family. And I'll tell you, you know what? Comic-Con and here, that's what we have going on. And of course, we'll be back with more Good Morning San Diego right after this.